So I posted this photo of Isabel in my Facebook and Instagram pages, and it proved to be quite popular. So I'm just gonna do a bit of retouching. I don't usually retouch my images. This is straight out of camera with some editing in Capture One Pro. This is how the image looks like before and after with my Capture One Pro edits, which I do on the fly as I'm shooting tattooed. So I already converted to PSD, and I'm gonna open it in Photoshop. I'm gonna plug my Wacom tablet in. So you can only see one of my screens, but I'm gonna show you how I usually edit. I create another window, and I move that to my second screen, which is bigger. And so I always see 100% of the photo, because this one I'm gonna be zooming in. So here is a photo of my current setup with the image in both the screens. And I'm gonna start by creating a new layer for my healing. I'm gonna call it heal. And I'm gonna use the healing brush. So with this one, I'm just looking for things that really, really catch my eye. She's amazing. There's not much to do. So I'm just gonna fix a few things here. I'm gonna make this brush a bit smaller. And I'm gonna go there. So you just sample, clicking Alt or Option, and then you just move over. Just make sure you don't create any weird things, weird patterns. So I don't want to remove this crease completely, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sample here, and I'm gonna go over like so, and then I'm gonna press Command Shift F and change the opacity of just that last brush stroke to 25%. Yeah, that's good.
I was there to push people beyond what's expected of them. I believe that is an absolute necessity. Otherwise, we're depriving the world of the next Louis Armstrong, the next Charlie Parker.
This was shot with natural light in my studio. You can see the big door behind me, and I'm there. And it was shot with the Sony A7R III, the 85mm f1.4 G Master. And here are the settings: ISO 100, 1/100th of a second, f1.6. And let's see the before and after. Before and after, so it's just a little bit. Now I'm gonna create a curves layer for my dodging. I'm gonna press Command or Control I to invert that layer, and I'm gonna get a curve up in the center. Around there, I think that should be good. Now I'm gonna get a brush. You can press B, or you just select the brush, and I'm gonna use opacity at 100%, flow at 1%, and I'm gonna start dodging anything that I want to make brighter. It's gonna be dodged, so let's make this a bit smaller, and I'm just gonna give it a bit of a
sax, gets up to play at a cutting session, then he fucks it up.
give her lips a bit more of a highlight, just following the natural highlights. Oh, actually, let's just fix those dots there. Back to my healing tool, make it smaller, and just gonna fix that. And so this is set to sample current and below, so it only samples the heal tool and the background. And I think that's good. Go back to the dodge layer, brush tool.
Cries himself to sleep that night, but the next morning, what does he do? He practices. And he practices, and he practices with one goal in mind. Never to be laughed at again.
Man, you did your thing. You came up out in the wildest. Understood me, damn, and I've always been the fucking brightest. What up, bow, bow, bow. Extra key with the extra deal, 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 deal. I wouldn't understand, but this shit is real.
Real, real, real.
And I'm running back and I got my loot first. Gunning it down, loving the sound, and everybody really wanna loot ya. But it's really crazy, I just wanna be myself today. No matter what my other fucking ex gon' say, she gon' give me something to do. But I come back now and I love life always running around with you. And that's okay with my hoe, that's okay when I know. Give me some drugs so I can go whoa. And it's almost so I still love you. Changed up in the huddle, oh my god, I'm still so lucky,
Now I'm gonna create another curves layer for my burn. And I'm gonna put it down about here. Invert again, get my brush tool and make some things a bit darker. And let's get some depth in here. Just a little bit over here too.
Up though, damn, what the fuck is up with me? Destroy your shit when I go low, and I'll never care about the custody. Man, they just wanna be some. Damn, I know we'll be that, but we'll be honest, honest. Damn, cause we starving artists. Man, but we ballin', ballin'. Damn, girl, girl, why'd you start this? People love the drama, I just wanna rap to these other noises. Some of y'all kinda lacking. Some of y'all kinda lacking. Some of y'all just like the dungeon dragon on the bedroom in an old dirty mattress. But we not so real, we not that lazy. Man, we pop it off, we always coming, it's so crazy. But we going out to ice cream and all, and we loving it. We run through, we always gonna be so far. But brate de moçada, nishta ne chujemo nishta. Brate hoću da te čujem, ali nikad ne mogu da tako budem.
Now I'm gonna create a new layer for both dodge and burn, but this is a different technique. I'm gonna fill that with 50% gray. Oh, sorry, I need to change these guys to that's why you can't see properly. Luminosity and luminosity. So everything's still there. And this guy, I'm gonna go soft light. So right now it's not doing anything because it's 50% gray and soft light, so in the blending mode. So here we're gonna go to the brush tool and we're gonna paint white for highlights and black for the shadows. And this is gonna actually affect both things. So you see these dark areas here? I'm gonna paint white on top of that. Just a little bit to make it blend better. Like that.
Ništa ne vidim u Beograd. Najveći grad u celom svetu. Brate, ti si moj, ti si tvoj, ti si uvek tu. I ništa ne mogu da ikad kažem drug. But yeah, I'm creative, bitch. Yeah, I got the basic shit. Yeah, I got the things that I want. Everybody wanna come hang with this. But they not ever like me. They not really feeling that. They just not
God, I'm a level. Appreciate that shit every day, cause yeah, I'm some special. Create that great shit. I got so many thoughts and I got so many ideas, I make it. But yeah, let's try and really stop that. We really gon' fight back. Man, we covering you like Rondo. You'll get shot if you play dead. And I've always got you, I got you on it now. Drink one for the underground, but you still aren't satisfied. But yeah, yeah, you so crazy. Yeah, you fucked up with me. Yeah, you wanna understand me, but it's like the lottery. Cause sometimes I could be filling in, sometimes you could be winging it. I just know we're intimate. Fuck that shit came from the internet. Tell me somebody silent me. Nah, you can never name that. You can never rephrase that. Man, how the fuck will I cope when I'm famous? I just wanna talk. Everybody really want me to walk. See me like another man. I'm a motherfucker from the other land. But we get rowdy, we get rowdy, bruh. We don't give a shit about them other bodyguards. Man, we just gon' really slip it and we kill them quick. Fucking people that won't talk, they inconsiderate, man. But they don't ever hate on me. Yeah, they do. They won't teach me right into school. They won't ever try and bend the rules, but they wanna show me something. They just wanna know I got it. They just wanna know I flaunt it. I'm a little crazy, psychotic, but goddamn, I want some dealers and gold. Let's just.
Now, I'm gonna go back to my burn layer. And I'm gonna burn her eyebrows. Her eyebrows a bit. Like that. So it's only affecting the dark areas. And here, if I want to fill more, I would use the 50% gray layer, because that would fill those gaps a bit more. But I'm not gonna do that. I like her eyebrows, they're messy, and I like messy.
Ride around like the rodeo and play around right by the mall, but yeah, I missed you. Can't believe I even said that. I called you on the phone, but we are always underhanded. But give me some dead eye, really give me some dead eye. Really go fall back till I die, but we flexing on them. I know you do, I do too a little bit. Worst love is just not honorable like you. Man, you going to college or not? Man, you doing this, you not? Damn, just.
So far, this is my before and after. Canadian map, there we go. And reverse, so that turns it into black and white. And I don't want this photo to be black and white. So what I'm gonna do here is go to 10% maybe. I just want to desaturate a little bit, but not too much. And let's go 5%, because I don't want to lose that red, because that red top is what people loved about this shot. But just her skin looks a bit too much for me, so I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna paint black on that mask over her lips. So I'm actually gonna go with flow 25.
Make some shit, don't think about it. I don't care about your own blood. Man, this song's crazy for life, and I wanted to be about it. Let me understand your motives, you always leave astounded.
Mask back so we see where we're painting. So you just press backslash so you can see the mask.
And I just want. I it doesn't really matter, I'm coming to catch you. Yeah, dollars in his pros that are sada. They all wanted to me, yeah, like the others. He never vez a kote poli. Some of the yebem nemo good the prime. Siobhan, I'm aiming far. At the bar, the breath is harsh. I'm after all. Yeah, we on the journey of life. Yeah, we.
Now, I do want to just remove a little bit of the yellow on her eyes, maybe her teeth. So I'm going to get another gradient map and reverse it. And again, invert that. I'm gonna get a brush with 50% opacity maybe. Let's see how that looks. Yeah, that might be a bit too much. You see how it's going gray? Because it's just removing the saturation pretty much. I still go with 50% and then I'll change the opacity of the whole layer just to bring some of the color back.
Own it, making the future tight, but I'm never really sorry with a blow. Wave goodbye the boat and I just wanted to float. Nobody gonna take away from me. Nobody gonna take away from me. Hey, I'm sorry I want you. Hey, I'm sorry I want it. Hey, I'm sorry I'm always trying to get past the love.
So that's looking alright, but you see it's too much, so I'm gonna just change the opacity of this layer all the way down to 25%. I'm looking at this area here, which is the most affected one. Yeah, I like that. Okay, so here's a before and after. And to finish up, I will just create a curves layer and just play with it to see if I want it a bit darker or brighter. I think I'm going to darken that up a tiny bit and just protect my highlights there, just to give it a bit more contrast. And then again, I can just change the opacity of this if it's too much. So I'm going to go all the way down and dial in until I'm happy. Okay, and now that I have the toning for my photo, I'm just going to go back to my dodge and burn layer, back to 100% opacity, 1% flow, and I'm just going to play with the hair a little bit.
I'm out with a popo and I won't loot you, but I don't know.
And maybe I'm gonna add just a little bit of a halo around her, just a little bit. It's way too much, so let's make this bigger, because there is already a halo there. It's just the way my studio is, and this backdrop is the one I made, so it's black but it has some texture. Yeah, just like that. And that's it. I'm done with this photo. So here's before and after. Before and after. Alright, that's it. Thank you for watching.
Girl, I don't know. Yeah, come with me on a journey. I just want you to feel me. I'm never gonna want it. I don't care about symmetry, but you got some that I want. You got a couple things. I'm never really feeling divorced, but what's up? Got the journey, I want you. I'm always trying to be the fucking kid with Jehovah.